Hi everyone, my name is Gourmete and today we are making some keto ginger snap cookies. They are gluten-free, easy to make and just in time for holidays. If you are new to my channel and you like my recipes, I suggest you to subscribe. If you are an old subscriber, thank you for returning. You can follow me on Instagram at healthygourmete. We need 3 cups almond flour, 1 cup keto sweetener or sugar if you prefer, 1/3 cup of butter, 3 eggs, 1 teaspoon of vanilla extract, 1/3 teaspoon of salt, 2 teaspoons ground ginger, zest from 1 big orange. I recommend you to buy organic orange. I've used for this recipe this ground ginger, but if you don't have it, you can use 1 teaspoon of shredded fresh ginger. Okay, let's start the preparation. In a bowl, add the melted and cooled butter. Add the rest of the ingredients with the exception of the almond flour. It's that simple. One bowl where we mix all the ingredients. Mix well to dissolve the sugar or sweetener. In my case, I use erythritol. Then add the almond flour and mix well until all is well incorporated. To form the cookies, we will use the ice cream scoops. In my case, I use the smaller scoop, but you can make those cookies as balls too. Make the cookies and place them on greased baking sheet. This is how my first batch of uncooked cookies looks like. Bake in a preheated oven at 350 Fahrenheit for 50, 20, 25 minutes until golden. The baking time depends on the size of the cookies, your oven and how dark you want your cookies. My first batch of cookies is ready. I let mine cook for 20 minutes and I'm putting them now on a cooling rack. Once you are done with your first batch, make more cookies from the remaining dough. Bake this batch in the same conditions. And I am done baking. I ended up with 41 cookies. You may have a different number depending on how big or how small you made your cookies. Place the cookies on serving plates. I'm adding on mine some powdered sweetener on top, but that's a personal preference. I want to mention that those cookies are good at any time, not only in winter time. Here are some cookies that I prepared back in November. The cookies taste better if you let them rest for a few hours after baking. And this is how a cookie looks inside. You can taste the ginger and the orange. I hope you will prepare those keto ginger snap cookies for this holiday season. I wish you all Merry Christmas! Thanks for watching. If you like the recipe, give it a like and consider to subscribe to my channel. Until next time, stay safe and healthy. See you in the next one.